Hello, my name is Karun Chandriya and today's video is on pH and buffer surfaces. So as we know, acids are the solution that has a pH less than 7, a base is a solution that has pH greater than 7, the hydrogen is a hydrogen atom which has lost an electron, this paper is a piece of paper. It changes color depending on the amount of hydrogen ion in the solution. And the pH meter is an instrument that has an electrode to detect the pH of a solution. So, come towards the formula to determine the pH value. The pH is equal to minus log 10 to the hydrogen ion concentration. The pH range is 1 to 14, pH value less than 7. Is known as acidic one, the pH will be more than 7, it is the alkaline one, and pH 7 is tends to the neutral. So, pH in the living system. Gastric acid is having pH 1.5 to 3.5, glycogen is having pH 4.5, human skin is having pH 4.7, urine is having pH 6.0, cytoplasm is having pH 7.2, blood is having pH 7.34 to 7.45, and cerebral blood is having pH about 7.5. pH measurement. The pH is a measure of the level of acid or base in a solution. pH is a measure of the number of hydrogen ions in a solution. So pH can be measured by pH paper and pH meter. So why pH is measured? To test a sample against a legal requirement, to test a chemical against a specification or as a part of analytical method. Process control in chemical industry, monitoring and controlling biochemical reactions. So these are the test strips of pH paper to determine the pH of the solution. Now this is the pH meter, which is having electrodes, and these electrodes are dipped into the solution to which the pH of the pH to be determined. So there are some leading questions. If a sample has a pH of 7.8, then it is to be considered as acid, a base, or neutral. What does a pH paper measure? What is acid and what is base? So I will take a pause. Later on we will discuss the answer. Okay. I hope you all have to go through the question. So, when the first class, the pH is 7.8, means the pH is more than 7, means it is an alkaline solution. The second one, what does pH paper measure? The pH paper measures the pH of a solution. So, acid is the. There are two many things for acid base concept. So, acid in general, acid. Are the solutions which on the surface give S plus, and bases are the solutions which give S. Now come to the buffers. A buffer solution is an aqueous solution consisting of a mixture of weak acids and all right. Its pH changes very little when a small amount of acid or base. So buffer solutions are used as a means of keeping pH as a neutral in a wide variety of chemicals. In nature, there are many systems that are buffering for the pH sensitivity. For example, the bicarbonate buffer. So in which the carbonic acid and bicarbonate system is present, and which can make the pH of the blood. focus are the main focus are of many modules of the body and many multiple reactions which will involve applied by the enzymes require pH control by the process. So principle of buffer produces as the resistance to the change in the pH because of the equilibrium between the acid HA and its positive pH. HA is in equilibrium with H plus and the positive pH. The application for buffer. Buffer solutions are necessary to the correct pH or enzyme in the organism. Many engines are always ready to test the pH outside the region and then build more pressure. A buffer of carbonization in the carbonate, as discussed earlier, is present in the plus plasma and the pH in between 7.35 and 7.5. Initially, buffer solutions are used in fermentation processes and in setting up correct solutions. Correct conditions for dye, use, and they are also using the same. These are the resources of this.